art, everybody. I hope you enjoy that performance. I'm actually here at a workshop with a performance, and it's been super awesome. It's been challenging at the same time, like learning everything from them and just like really deconstructing this dance. So yeah, I'm gonna show you some footage from inside, and I hope you enjoy. That's the whole point. So I just found out Richard watches my vlog. I'm stoked.
No big deal.
Are you stoked on how this workshop turned out?
Yes. Amazing workshops. Some of the best workshops I've ever done in my life.
Yeah, nice.
Huge success. Huge success.
It's huge.
People are telling me that it's fantastic. All over.
So me and Jennifer just finished up the second weekend, or the second day of the workshop with Arianda and Fernando. What do you think?
I think they are amazing. Yeah. And I learned so much so far. And I think it's gonna take a little while for it all to process, but it's all really amazing information. So it's great.
So I was lucky enough to partner with Jennifer this weekend, and it's been super awesome. But yeah, if you ever get a chance to take a workshop from these guys, they're absolutely amazing. They're the best, and it's been a super fun weekend. So thank you.
Yeah.
Yeah, right on. Catch you later. See you next time. So after literally all weekends of workshops, I'm here at Atomic Ballroom, and I'm DJing for the night. Having an awesome time testing out my new skills, and check out all these beautiful dancers dancing a Pugliese. It's when worlds collide, when my yoga students come to take a tango.
That's right.
What do you guys think?
Oh, it was awesome.
You're a good teacher.
Oh, yeah.
Thank you.
Amazing.
I was like, okay, you need to go sit back down because you need to hold.
Oh, really?
Kicked you out?
No, he said I wasn't appreciative of him asking me. Because he was like this, and I was like this, and then he's like, okay, sit down and I'll ask you again. I'm like, okay. Yes, please.
I feel like I have so much to process now and so much to like download into my brain and get it into my body, but such an awesome workshop. Back in the element, and Whew. Got a lot to work on. Man, make sure you check them out if you get a chance. Take care, everyone. I'll see you soon.